The Believer's Common Life. The group of followers all felt the same way about everything. None of them claimed that their possessions were their own, and they shared everything they had with each other. In a powerful way, the apostles told everyone that the Lord Jesus was now alive. God greatly blessed his followers, and no one went in need of anything. Anyone who owned land or houses would sell them and bring the money to the apostles. Then they would give the money to anyone who needed it.